वेलकम डियर चिल्ड्रन टू स्टैंडर्ड 5 EVS 1. टुडे वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर नंबर 25 कम्युनिटी हेल्थ एंड हाइजीन. द लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स फॉर दिस सेशन आर टू स्टडी अबाउट कम्युनिटी हेल्थ, टू स्टडी द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ कम्युनिटी हेल्थ, टू नो व्हाट होलसम लिविंग मीन्स, to understand tobacco consumption and ill effects of tobacco addiction, to study alcoholism, to know that drugs, tobacco and alcohol use is an invitation to death. Children, we know that the coronavirus is spreading across the world rapidly. Many people need medical help immediately. And because of this, you know that children are missing the schools, okay? And why do you think that, you know, that there should be a lockdown for COVID? This is because you need to be alert about health and hygiene. As a community, we should work towards prevention of disease, and lockdowns help in prevention of infection due to COVID-19. So hence, community health comes first, and we should look to it that we follow safety precautions and rules so that our community remains healthy. So here are some tips so that you can protect yourself from COVID-19. COVID-19 usually spreads through air when you cough, come in contact with person who has COVID and he coughs, and you get the disease. So you should always maintain social distance, that is at least 1 meter of distance between you. Also, you should avoid touching others, and if you do, you should avoid touching your face and wash your hands immediately when you use surfaces which might be infected. So whenever you go out and you touch everything around you, you should make sure that before you touch, you sanitize it. And if you do not have a sanitizer, you should make sure you wash your hands thoroughly after you touch these surfaces or some of public objects. Let us learn about community health, nutritious food, personal hygiene, that is bathing yourself, keeping yourself clean, exercise helps to make yourself strong, and pursuit of hobbies, that is you should always look that you should have some hobbies like, you know, painting, listening to music, singing, etc. lead to excellent health and good personal development. Just as we take care of ourselves, we must also take efforts to ensure good health of all. Everyone in our surrounding should be able to live the kind of tension-free and happy life that we wish for ourselves. Good community health and hygiene can be achieved through habits of cleanliness and good health on the part of all individuals in the community. So people should get together to keep their community and their area clean so that they can be away from diseases. Pollution, squalor, epidemics of infection, addiction, insect-borne disease are threat to community. We have already learned about pollution. There are various types of pollutions like air, water, soil pollution, etc. Squalor is untidiness or having a very dirty home. So you should keep yourself clean. You should clean up your home, organize your home neatly every time. And you know that epidemics. So insects epidemics are basically diseases that spread in certain area. We should stop the disease from spreading from that area to the world. To nurture community health is to protect the general public from such disease and make a happy and healthy life possible to us. Now we might wonder, why is it so important for us to maintain community health? Children, people of country are the most important factor in a country's progress and development. You are the future of this country. And if you are not healthy, it will be very difficult for a country to develop and grow. So the government should take care that you are safe, you are healthy for the progress of the country. The government has certain responsibility towards people's health. They should be protected, and they can be protected if they have clean environment, nutritious food, safe drinking water, and good medical facilities. Mass media are used under community welfare programs to educate people about issues such as taking care of drinking water and food. So there are certain advertisements that you see on the TV that usually, you know, ask you to take certain precautions to so that you do not get diseases like tuberculosis. Nowadays, there are many ads, advertisements on prevention of coronavirus and vaccination of coronavirus. This is because, you know, that mass media is the only way where, you know, government can reach people in the fastest time, and it can address people in a huge manner. So that is why mass media used for community welfare programs. There, people are urged in every possible way to keep their surroundings clean. Government is implementing new rules and regulations to keep the surrounding clean. Like, it is a legal offense to spit in public places. The aim of the ban is to prevent the spread of diseases. You might see that many of times that people who eat paan, they spit anywhere, and it is very dirty because, you know, a spit of a person might contain many germs, many infectious viruses, etc., and it can infect the person that is around him even if that person is not spitting on him. So this is why spitting in public is an offense now. Even if the government is implementing bans and implementing new measures, there are various threats for community health. The most important threat is the carelessness regarding hygiene. People are so careless, even if the government is implementing so many measures, it is also a responsibility of people to take care of themselves. People are so careless about their hygiene, they're dumping garbage anywhere, and it is creating a nuisance. So you should be aware of your actions. You should not spit on road. You should not throw your garbage anywhere. You should look after your domestic animals. You should wash your hands, okay? And make sure that you use public toilets. Wholesome living. If we take care of our health, it is possible for us to live a wholesome life. Keeping ourselves happy and taking interest in things, avoiding feelings of hatred, envy, and negativity, and doing what is necessary to maintain physical health helps us to achieve this end. If people of society live a healthy and wholesome life, social tension also decreases and feelings of friendship can be nurtured. So you know that people, due to COVID-19 nowadays, people are gone into depression because they don't have proper food to eat, they are not happy, and because of that, it is very easy to influence their mind with negative thoughts. And you can use this, and these thoughts are used to fuel violence. So you should make sure that you are keeping yourself healthy, safe, okay, and keeping yourself busy from negative thoughts. And also you should maintain your physical health and help others also to do the same. Tobacco consumption is another threat to our health and hygiene. These are various tobacco products like gutkha, cigarettes, bidi, mawa, pan masala, etc. We usually see people consuming tobacco in many different ways. All these are harmful for our health. How does a person get affected? Usually the person is never interested in a tobacco on its own. It is because someone is urging him or her to consume tobacco, and this is why the person may start to chew tobacco casually. But then this leads to addiction. The person becomes dependent on tobacco and cannot give up that habit. And this leads to many health issues. People develop this habit, they become restless if they do not get tobacco. They are not able to pay attention to anything else. They have to have tobacco in their mouth all the time. When the habit reaches this stage, it is called as an addiction. People addicted to tobacco spit here and there all the time and make the surroundings dirty. So you should be aware of what addiction is and control yourself before you reach the addiction stage. So people get addicted with tobacco. It is very bad. They cannot give up the use of tobacco, and this leads to consumption of more and more tobacco, and this leads to many ill effects on health. Let us learn about the ill effects of health of by tobacco. There are various health risks because of tobacco. There are ulcers in mouth that you have. Ulcers in mouth develop in bigger wounds, and person may eventually develop tumors, which is very bad. A lot of time and money is spent on the treatment. If the wounds do not heal, the person has a serious problem, and this can lead to cancer. Tobacco entering digestive system leads to complaints regarding related to them. The constant presence of tobacco in digestive organs can cause cancer of any organs. A person who develops cancer in this way has to take a very painful treatment. Even after that, one cannot be sure that the cancer will be cured. Apart from there, these are some other health risks. So cancer is the one that we studied. There is a risk of heart disease. There is a risk of high pressure and stroke. There is toxic chemical exposure, which is not good for our health. You know that COPD, that is the respiratory organs suffer, and you know that you nicotine addiction leads to, you know, more and more use of tobacco, and the risk of health, risk of getting all these diseases increases. Apart from tobacco, alcoholism is also one such danger. Drinking alcohol also has adverse effects on body. And addiction to alcohol is called as alcoholism. Alcoholism is also very bad. It leads to state of not being conscious, even if you're awake. And you tend to become violent, you tend to lose control on your feelings, emotions, and the way you react to everything. So let us look at the symptoms and effects of alcoholism. Alcoholism makes a person drowsy and confused. One loses control over the action. This is because, you know, alcohol basically targets our nerves and the brains. That is why you can also experience memory loss, mood swings, and dementia. Apart from that, alcoholism causes diseases of liver, intestines, and urinary bladder. Your liver gets damaged a lot when you drink alcohol, especially you might have liver cirrhosis if you drink alcohol and if you are an alcoholic. Apart from that, your stomach has stomach ulcers, you might vomit, pancreas may get damaged, your esophagus gets damaged, heart gets damaged because you might have high blood pressure, irregular heart rate, strokes, etc. Alcohol, addiction to tobacco or alcohol are both very bad habits. It is best to stay away from these vices. Vices means bad habits. Never be negligent about a health. If you are taking alcohol and tobacco, you are negligent your health, and negligence to health will lead to serious problems when you grow old. The condition of the addict becomes pathetic, and the addict's family too has to suffer with them. You might have heard stories about people coming drunk at home and creating a havoc at the families. The family members have to suffer a lot. There is no telling that how much money will be required for the treatment. So money is getting wasted while you buy alcohol and you buy tobacco, but money is also getting wasted when you are having treatment for it. Besides, everyone is put to great trouble and a lot of time efforts are wasted. The family gets deprived of health and happiness and is ruined. The happiness of the family is ruined because, you know, people get addicted to alcohol. So you must make sure that you know you stay away from alcohol, stay away from tobacco, and those who are addicted to alcohol and tobacco, you must work so that they can give up their addiction. You must be aware that chewing tobacco, smoking cigarettes or BD, taking snuff, rubbing machete on the teeth, etc. are harmful. Besides alcohol and tobacco, people fall prey to other addictions such as drugs like cocaine, heroin. These addictions can totally devastate your life. Drugs, tobacco and alcohol use an invitation is an invitation to a death. Tobacco, drugs and alcohol produce the state of intoxication. Addiction to any of them eventually kills you. Every person should be aware of the ill effects of these addictions and strictly stay away from them. There are people who lure others into smoking, drinking or trying out drugs. It's because of peer pressure. Children or adults come under peer pressure because their friends are using, they also might use, which is not good. Even if your friends force you to do it, you must be very strong and you must say no properly. You should avoid at any cost, because once you get started, you might go ahead. Even if you are trying, you might get addicted. So you should say no properly and say that you're not ready to do stuff. And if your friends are taking such things, then you should, you know, make sure that they stop. You should advise them, you should ask them to stop alcohol or any other addiction. If a person starts getting addicted to smoking or drinking or taking drugs, the help of counselors or doctors should be sought immediately to rid the person of the habit. So if you feel that your friend is starting to get addicted, you must immediately take him to a counselor, you must immediately take him to doctors. There are many NGOs working so that people can get rid of their addiction. So you must seek their help so that you know your friend should recover. One should eat regularly and take up sports and other hobbies. One should be firm in avoiding any addiction. So you should be firm while saying no to any type of addiction. Children, we are at the end of the session. Let us have a quick recap. We studied about community health, importance of community health, wholesome living, tobacco consumption, ill effects of tobacco addiction, alcoholism, drugs, tobacco and alcohol use are an invitation to death. For your homework, you are going to write and present a short play on preventing addictions in society. Thank you, children, and have a good day.